Hi, my name is Andrew Baker. I work for the Mass Hire Franklin-Hampshire Workforce Board.
I'm Caleb Milton. I work for Greenfield Community College. I am the lead of the Advanced Manufacturing Program.
So we're going to show you some really cool stuff that Caleb is going to make for you. On these complex CNC machines. And afterwards, I'm going to explain to you how you can get involved in learning how to make these things yourself, do advanced manufacturing training, and get yourself to a really cool manufacturing job. So Caleb, what are you going to make today?
So today we're going to start off and kind of get an overview of what we do in this program. Basically, we're going to start with this piece of aluminum, turn it into something like this. Take one single piece, turn it into two.
So that's a raw block of aluminum there.
Exactly, yeah.
And let me see the finished product here. Wow, so this is a separate piece with a lot of different shapes. It's floating inside of a cube here.
Yeah.
That's a pretty complex piece of machining there.
Yeah, so we're going to basically go through one of the projects that we do in this program if somebody comes into it. Go through our setup sheet, start off project in particular. And then we have our blueprint for our dimensions to make sure we're making a good part.
Great. All right. Well, we'll put our safety glasses on.
Exactly.
And safety first, safety always is our watchword in this program. And looks like we're ready to go. Caleb, take it away. Show me what you're doing next. All right, Caleb, we're back. Looks like you made some pretty cool stuff there. Tell me a little bit more about what just went on and what kind of steps you went through.
All right, so we put our curt vise in our three-axis Haas mill, indicated it so that way it was perpendicular to our spindle, put our part in, clamped it in the vise.
The block of aluminum. There.
Exactly, yeah. The raw piece before this,
mm-hmm.
Put it in there. Gave it a work coordinate, touched off in our X and our Y.
So those are all things you do right on the computer interface.
There. Right, yeah. Right. We give the machine a position on where the part is, so that way it knows where to go. Yeah.
Great, wow. Well, that's an amazing piece there, and those are steps that you teach right here in the machine shop too. The students as they come through.
Yeah, so we start off with our foundational program before this, and then we get into the advanced side of it.
Right.
And get into really making some cool parts. This is one of the multiple projects we do.
Wow, that's fantastic.
Yeah.
I'm gonna just describe for anybody who's watching just what some of the steps are for actually learning how to do this stuff.
Yeah.
And coming here and working with Caleb because he's a great teacher and this is really, you know, the first step for what can be a lifelong learning and earning project of becoming a skilled precision machinist.
Exactly.
If you want to take it that far. But the first step that we can offer people is something called virtual manufacturing training, and it's really just a quick introduction to allow people who may have never seen this kind of equipment before explore manufacturing careers and kind of decide if this is the right fit for them. So we use a program called Tooling U, or Tooling University. It's put together by the Society of Manufacturing Engineers, and you do 11 short mini courses online at your own pace. Some of them are career exploration. Some of them you're going to learn the basics of blueprint reading and precision measurements and stuff like that, safety. And the good part of that little mini course, one, it'll tell you what you can expect if you go further in the training, and what you can expect in terms of careers that you might do. The other nice benefit there is that all the other trainings also use Tooling U, so So you can actually get a jump on the advanced training by doing virtual manufacturing. The next step is really doing the foundational manufacturing training, which is that basics in blueprint reading, measurement, shop math. You get an OSHA safety card, and that's a short four-week course that really gives you the basics to either go straight into an entry-level manufacturing job in assembly or production or warehouse work, or you can take it to the next step, which is what you just saw here, and enroll in an eight-week hands-on CNC operator training program. CNC stands for Computer Numerical Control. That's that computer that Caleb was just working on. And that course will really give you the basics in both manual machining and CNC machining to get you started at the front door of a machine company that can then take you forward into the steps you need to eventually become a skilled machinist. And so those are some of the steps. We operate Caleb and I work together on something called the Manufacturing Skills Initiative, which is a training partnership between GCC, the Workforce Board, and the Career Center. We work together both to do the instruction and to provide the participants with state and federal job training funding that can pay 100% of the cost. So we've graduated over 180 people over the last 7 years from this training program in CNC operator training program, and only one of them has had to pay anything toward the cost of that training. So if it's the right fit for you, you can train at zero cost and get started in a really rewarding career in precision machining. To sign up for one of the monthly 1 hour information and application sessions, all you need to do is either call the Mass Hire Franklin-Hampshire Career Center, that number is 413-774-4361, or you can go to the GCC website and sign yourself up on a registration form online right there. The next information session is Monday, August 2nd at 3 p.m., and that will be the final opportunity to apply for the foundational manufacturing that starts on September 7th. So now's the time.